Yo, what's going on, guys? Demented Monkey here. And last Saturday, when I tried to upload this video, the audio got corrupted, so I'm gonna have to try it again. Now, I completed both these two in the one video because this one is extremely short, and then this one is just pretty easy. And yeah, so we're gonna be trying to do it again, and hopefully the audio won't corrupt this one. So yeah, let's just go. Let's just go. Without wasting no time, let's go. So we're on the third part of Through Mud and Blood. Okay, here we go. Jesus, Bess, give us a break.
What, Henry, what?
So she needs new spark plugs.
Check how far that village is. Can you see it, son? Can you see the village?
Yes. Yes, I see it.
And what about our tanks? Can you see any of our tanks down there? Edwards?
Yeah. But they're not ours anymore.
Oh, shit.
Sounds like whatever Bess needs is down in that village.
All right. Let's go, Edwards. Let's go.
Good luck.
Come over here.
Hell yeah. Come on, boy. That tank come over here.
And he'll be dead by morning. We're fucked.
Mm-hmm. No, we're not fucked. Mind your language.
Don't you get it? Finch, Pritchard, all
pussy.
We've been fucked all along.
Dude, this guy's really into being fucked, isn't he?
Don't you ever talk to me like that. I've ran more fucking missions than you have had hot dinner, son.
Man, let's just fucking go.
Damn. Son. Right, okay, so I'm gonna do this stealthy. So, yeah.
Parts. Get the tank running.
Now,
don't die.
Stealthy means that I'm not going to go in guns blazing. Like, you can go in guns blazing, but I prefer the stealth route because it's MLG. It's MLG. So, in this first windmill, you'll find a suppressed sniper, and that's pretty much what we'll be using throughout most of this mission. And as you can see, there's this one, there's that one, there's that windmill by there, there's a windmill over there, and there. Basically, we're going to be hopping from windmill to windmill just to do this mission. So yeah, and every windmill we will be looking at the objective, which is these things by here, through our binoculars. Now there is one more guy around here somewhere, because I have played this mission before, but I don't know where he is. Usually, there he is. There he is. Right. So what you want to do, you want to take out this guy first, and just one shot to the body will kill them. So you just want to take out that one guy first. Now this guy here will get alerted, but this guy won't, so that's a good thing. And he will slowly move his way to where that guy was, which then you will proceed to take this guy out after he's moved about there. So we can easily just take this guy out like that. Boom. Now this guy was alerted, so you can just take that guy out. And then this guy over here, now he's alerted, so he'll move a little bit, and you can take him out. Now that looked fairly fast, and it is really easy. Now what you want to do is obviously walk towards the ladder, and not just run, because I've played this mission a little, just a couple of times, and I've tried to record this video a couple of times, but distractions and audio failure have, There's also, so yeah, I mean, I've just jumped down that ladder a couple of times. You don't die, but I mean, it's just annoying the fact that you just lose health and shit like that. So yeah, even if you're doing it loud, I would suggest using the windmills so you know what you're doing or you know who you're meant to be looking for. Right. Now grenades are in here. I will pick them up for later because there is a place where you might need them. And there's just this stuff here, so that's just not exactly, don't exactly need any of that stuff. Right, now you want to go to this windmill, because in this windmill, if you're doing it stealthy like I am, you're going to need, the silent pistol, which is obviously going to be a much better weapon, for close quarters than the sniper you've got. So it's not in this one, that's for going loud, that's the Lewis machine gun suppressive. There's a sniper in this one, and then in this one it will be the suppressed M1911. Now it doesn't have much ammo. It's obviously got 8 rounds in the magazine and 7 rounds in the sort of in your pocket or whatever. So yeah, now what we want to do is climb up this one, and I think actually, it might not be this one. It might be another one. Might be. No, it is this one. This is the only windmill that has one of these in, but it's just a sniper rifle that doesn't have a suppressor on it. So it's not exactly as useful as the silent sniper if you're doing it silent. Right, there's what we need from this area. Then there's people down there. There's a person over there, and blah, 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 blah. But I wouldn't suggest doing much of any of going down there right now, just by going to this one, because there is another windmill over this way that you should also go to before going into the town, or before even shooting your gun into that town, because obviously that's just like a little area. That's a big town, and you kind of want to stay away from a lot of the people in there. Well, you want to take them out, obviously, but, you know. So you run up here into this one. In here. Then there's this place up here. Obviously, yeah, it doesn't have one of these boxes. Now I'm going to lie down, get my sniper out. And I've marked most of the people in there. I think I've marked everybody who are in there. Might be one other person I haven't marked. There's the engine there. Mark that guy. Pretty sure I've marked everybody. Now, there is a guy. If I mark down into the town, there's somebody there. There's some guy there, and sometimes there's a guy over there, but yeah. The first guy you want to take out is this one, so that's that. That guy will obviously get alerted. The second guy you want to take out is this one. Now both of them are alerted, but they're going to go different ways. You want to take out that one, and then that one. Now you can go get that spark plug. So we're gonna go do that. Now that alarm down there, as you can see the alarm symbol, that's definitely an area that you want to go to as well to disable that alarm, but you don't want to go there unprepared. So yeah, there's also a horse over there. Oh, just spotted a guy through the tree. There's also a horse over there, and we'll be using that later, but yeah, you'll see why. If I just jump off this ladder. Oh, which way am I going? This way. Reload. Right, there we go. Now, over that area with the horses, that's also the area that you're going to need to use the grenades. So, that's why you should pick up the grenades and things like that. So, here we go. We've got the second spark plug. There's that.
Halfway there.
Right, now what you want to do is now run back up this hill. Not very far, just a little bit. Up to about, I'd say, this area, so you can see this guy, and get a good shot on him. There we go. Now, sometimes people will get alerted by that one, but not all the time, so you should be good. And there's another guy down there. But you don't want to take him out unless you know it's really safe. So, to be honest, the best thing to do is right now look where the other people that you've spotted are and judge whether it's safe. So I think it is, so I'm going to take him out right now. How many of that's just that one of those guys have been alerted, so he'll move this way. Now there's that guy as well, but I'll take him out, and that should be fine, taking that guy out. Now that guy's walking that way, so now I could possibly find this guy, take him out. Now this guy, we also want to disarm this, so if you come up to this, hold X, press X, whatever, you can disarm it. Now, I just accidentally loaded by doing that. Right, now this guy's just given up. Actually, there's a guy there, guy there, guy there. And this is where the pistol comes into good use. Now, you can use your melee weapon, but the melee weapon isn't as silent. So, yeah.
This tries ours.
So it takes one shot close range, two shots at like a medium close kind of range. So there we go, that's the third one. You can obviously tell by the way I'm doing this, I've done it quite
just
a lot.
One
got one more spark plug with that, and this last spark plug is what you're going to need the grenades for. Now, if I was you, I would either go back up that hill and get the suppressive, the LMG, the Lewis machine gun suppressive, or you can just carry on as you are now. Although I would keep one of the suppressed weapons. If it was up to me, I'd get rid of the suppressed pistol rather than the sniper, because you might need the sniper. But for me right now, I'm going to keep both of my suppressed weapons. Now, there is an enemy up in this one, whereas with the others there isn't. Now if I climb this one, there is enemies like around here as well. Like I've seen enemies through these windows and things, and they, yeah, and you'll see why we need the grenades soon, because yeah. All right, now he's there, so that's that. See, there's that one, that guy. There's the spark plugs that we need. Now, I know there's more people, obviously, than just these two. I mean, three. There's a third one over there. There's that one. That's why you're going to need the grenades. Now, this guy is the guy you want to kill last. So, you want to try and kill these people before you kill him. So that's him dead. That's him dead. And this is him dead. Now, yeah, I knew there was going to be one more, but luckily I'm pretty sure he will come into view soon to go investigate this guy's body. So that should be fine. Right, now this is the last guy alive, I'm pretty sure. No. See? Always good to check. Don't you fucking dare. Okay, right, yeah, he spotted me. Okay, now, the alarm is... Ah, shit. Okay, so they've spotted me. Now, this didn't happen last time, but now you want to kind of hurry, because these guys are now shooting the turret at me. That isn't a good thing. Holy shit, the bridge is out. Oh, shit. Okay. As you run closer... Oh, shit! Okay, I think this is the first time I've died. Daniel Edwards. Wow, his name is Daniel. See, this is the first time I've died, so I didn't even know his name is Daniel. Well, that was pretty cool, huh? I can't believe I actually died then. Yeah. How did I not see that last guy? Oh, wait. Okay, no, they're all back alive. All of them are back alive. Okay. That doesn't seem very... very kind. Well, fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Shit. Fuck you. Literally one bullet left, thanks. Okay, so that's that. Now I've just got the pistol left. Okay, so we're gonna need the horse. I got the grenades back, luckily. Two of them at least. Pick up this guy's. Oh shit, he's coming in here. Why is it so dark? Three shots at that range. Gonna reload again. Run up this way. Now.
Late.
There we go. Right now, the last guy around. Have the sniper rifle now. Now I'm gonna run up to this area up here because this kind of threw me off doing it, getting detected like that. Because, well, obviously the last couple of times I haven't been detected like that. There we go. That'll work a bit more. Pick up the dynamite and got more grenades, so that's all good. Right now, what we could do, we could lure this guy into a trap of dynamite. We could do that. This needs defusing. Okay. We could sneak up behind him. What is he doing? Oh shit. Yeah, nobody saw that. Okay, I'm pretty sure I've still got all the spark plugs. So that should be fine. Take this last one and then go, but the rest of...
That's all of them.
Oh, thank fuck.
Back to Bess.
Right, now back to Bess. Now, the only problem is everybody else is now alive again. So, I'm going to get on the horse, although... Come on, boy. And then we're going to run... along the outskirts. Get back to this. Oh my god. This seems a shallow point, but we'll see. I can't believe everybody's still fucking alive. I killed you all. Use binoculars to spot enemies. Oh, you can use binoculars on the horse. Okay. At least they're all spotted for me. now back up to Bess. Enter tank. Oh, hello. Oh, shit. I actually thought you stabbed me then. I mean, I've played this, like, loads, so I'm basically saying that I actually thought he stabbed me, but he didn't. But, you know, whatever. McManus, I thought you left.
I lost my way back there.
Yeah, sure.
There's no right way in a place like this.
We'll find one. You're the driver.
Damn, aren't you gonna clean that bayonet, boy?
Nice work, boys.
Yeah. We did good, didn't we?
Aye.
Right, sir, that's the last of them.
Hell let's yeah. Get on moving.
Come on, Bess.
I've done everything right. Everything.
Everything.
My whole son in life. All I've done is live my life by the manual.
By the manual. By the manual. Oh, wow.
What's wrong with you? You stupid. You stupid. Bloody machine. Come on. Come on, Bess. Pull yourself together and work with me here. I thought you liked to bloody well fight!
Damn, what?
Hey, Edward! She likes it when you swear, boy!
Yeah, boy.
Rendezvous is past those hills in the distance. Just find that village down there. All right, lads. Hang on. Here we go. Left flank. Capture tanks moving into the village.
Steady, lads. We're well behind Jerry's lines now. And no one's knowing what we're up against.
That's a cheerful thought.
Come on, lads. We've held together this long. Let's not fall apart now. Old Bess has got us this far. And she'll get us all the way.
Oh, come on.
We do hope.
One.
And that's it. Keep at it.
Two. I think this should be taken. It should take four.
Light tank. Keep a good line on it.
Four. Oh no. One more. There we go.
Shot for Manus.
Where's that light? Oh shit, that's a grenade. Who the fuck just shot that? Bitch. Do 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 what? How did I miss? Now, the key for these small tanks is to aim for the back, but obviously I can't see his back right now, so... Oh, shit, come on. Oh, are you serious?
Kick the harness down, boys! We need to fall back!
Oh, shit.
Keep us moving. You can.
Shit. Shit. No. Right, I need a bail. And I need to repair. No. Come on.
The armor is there.
Get back in here.
Stand by. Get up for repair.
Last that one.
Get into the damage will be faster from the outside.
Yeah!
Jerry bastard!
now I'm going to repair because I'm a... I don't think I've ever even come close to dying on this level, so I'm surprised. I think we're going to be doing, both of this one and the final mission. So, yeah, in this episode. So then we can move straight on to the second war story. So that'll be all cool, having a different type. I think the second one is the plain one. So that will be awesome. I mean, I've played all the campaign, every single war story, I mean. So, I obviously know what's going to happen, and I know what to do. So, you know, it will be fine. Right, there we go. That's this here. Damn. Boom! Oh shit, land ship.
Keep them off our backs, my man!
There we go, I disabled his turret, so he can't shoot me. Oh shit, there's a light tank there.
Justin, gun!
Boom, there's that one. There's that one. Where's this going? Knock, knock. I'm gonna repair just a little bit. Is somebody actually just trying to snipe the tank? Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Right now, the final mission, it's short but difficult, if that makes sense. It's kind of annoying sometimes. There we go, objective complete. Spray up this.
There's a train yard on the other side of this hill. We're looking for a main road just past it.
Okay, I'm just gonna repair fully. Okay.
This is a staging area. They're fixing to retake Cambrai. So we drive straight through. And what? Let them surprise everyone at the rendezvous.
So what's the plan?
We have to take the initiative. Get them hard and fast here. We can make a difference.
All right then.
Let's bloody do it. Right. Keep moving. Keep them confused and off balance. And let's hope they don't realize we're on our own.
I thought I blew that up. Oh, come on.
That's it, Mutt Manners. You got it.
There we go. Knock, knock. Who's there? It's your worst fucking nightmare. Oh, small tank. Take this. Oh, what?
Try to keep your speed up!
Why can't I hit it? Boom.
Range. Do this! Yes! That's it!
Good work!
But let's not get cocky!
Holy shit! What did I just do?
You've got field gun!
I want to keep that field gun alive, so if I can try and stop people from going. Okay. Now it's gonna be. Oh shit. Maybe I could use those as a trap later on, because there'll be tanks going from over here, heavy tanks as well, and I've died a couple of times.
Destroy all French vehicles you can find.
Yeah. I want to save this. It'll help me later. Shit, is there a tank? Oh, fuck. Yes, there is. Right. Oh, shit. Who the fuck is firing that? Ah, what? Okay, well, for starters, I had a really... annoying gun. I mean, I was upwards, the recoil is actually shit. Although, the Automatico in multiplayer is just as bad, only I put it on its right recoil, so it's pretty useful when you change the recoil pattern in the customization options. So, to be honest, I wish you could customize the stuff, like the weapons in here. Although, yeah. Okay, that was pretty annoying. That was. Well, I've died twice now in this episode, I think. So that's fun.
Train tracks. There's a train yard on the other side of this hill. We're looking for a main road just past it. To retake Cambrai, so we drive straight through. And what? Let them freeze everyone at the rendezvous. So what's the plan? We have to.
I broke this turret.
If we hit them hard and fast here, we can make a difference. Let's bloody do it. Right, keep moving. Fused and off balance, and let's hope
there
they don't
go.
Realize we're on our.
Oh wait, no, I thought I disabled him. Come on, one more. There we go. That's a little tank.
You see it? They've gone.
Shit. Come on. My aim in the tank is terrible. That's another hit. There you go.
Bastard.
Fucked him over. Come on, repair. Right, I think that's it for the tanks. I can't remember. There might be one more little tank.
We're good to go.
Okay, I want to keep that building because if you remember, there was a huge explosion, and I could possibly use not only that as a trap. Aww. I'm gonna use that. God damn it. Well, I could use these though. I could possibly use those.
Destroy destroy all Fritz vehicles you can find.
That one. Oi. What the fuck? Come on, motherfuckers, come on, motherfuckers, come on. There's a light tank over there. No, that's not a light tank. That's a landship. Well, I need to disable this turret on this side. There we go. People jumped out. Come on. Only like one more hit. Oh no, really? One more. There we go. Yes. Tank down. Oh shit, what was that? Light tank. There you go. Oh, there's another one. No, come on. There we go.
Good work, but let's not get cocky.
Right.
Enemy group coming in. Let's just hightail it for Cambrai. Straight down the main road. That's exactly where they'll be coming from. Edwards, find us a position so we can hit them when they arrive.
Okay. I'm gonna go backwards. Okay. So they have to come down here. And then I'm gonna put C4 on these things here to use as a trap. Okay. I think one will do it. But, yeah, we'll see. Oh, shit. That's an enemy tank. Come down this way. Now, I'm gonna go over to this area over here and check what's in here. Go through here. Open. Yes, anti-tank grenades. Awesome. Needed. Repair tool. AT working gun. Out. Run away! Run away! This was a bad idea! This was a very bad idea! Very, 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 very bad idea! Run, 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 run! Oh no! Come on! 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 In! Holy shit! Okay, do not do what I just did. Okay, there's people literally over there. Oh, I actually hit.
I hit. Oh my god, I hit.
Boom. Okay, one more from him, and boom, dead. Okay, there's this guy. Okay, there's this. Here. Okay, back end, down, and then. Come on, boom, before he can even get another shot off on me. Okay, gotta disable his turret. Then fuck him over. Come on, disable, disable, disabled. You are disabled. Boom! Motherfucker. Fuck you. Seriously,
keep moving. Line me up.
How is there a tank behind me? Yes, there is.
Use cover where you can.
Oh, right. Okay, there we go. Get fucked.
Step as it could have been. There'll be more to come. Then we dig in here and fight. Let's get Bess doing what she does best.
Come on, how am I missing all these shots? Dude, how? This guy invincible. This guy does not want to die. I mean, nobody wants to die, I'm pretty sure. There we go. Ah, shit.
God, A7, these make it count for madness.
Come on. How many hits do you want to take? Fucking hell. Okay, I'm gonna get out. I'm gonna repair.
Right, hey, get your ass moving first.
Come on. Who the fuck is shooting at me? Come on, if I run to here, there's an anti-tank, there's a tank over here, in here. Yes, pick up. Come on, pick up. Boom. Okay, this thing, 2-hit kills, the small tanks. Where the fuck is the small tank? Okay, so this tank, my tank is shooting. Okay, there's one of the smaller tanks. There's the bigger tank, boom. No! Come on, come on. Okay. Come on, it's so slow. Boom! Where's the small tank? Actually, repair first. Repair. Where is it? This thing like 2 hits them. Come on, pussy. 1, 2. Come on. Where's the last one? I can hear it rolling around. Going away. There it is, there it is, there it is. Hey, how are you doing? Boom.
No! Wow! That's how you do this shit, yeah boy!
360 grenade. Oh shit, where's that grenade gonna go? No, no. Oh, it bounced! That's a long fuse. Hello, Kuba. Boom! Get into Bess. Yeah. Woo!
Next stop, Cumber. Sir, Edwards, get moving. Oh no, don't you go thinking you can drop dead on us now. I'm fine, boys. Just tired from all the fun.
Oh shit! Oh no! Okay, I know what's gonna happen. It's just, you know. Shit, get out! Oh, hey. Ow. Singing? There's no singing going on.
Are you okay, Edward?
Oi, you cheeky twonk. Come on, boy. Shit. Oh shit. It's actually quite sad. Although all the stories are quite sad.
Sorry, Bess.
Holy shit. Holy shit. Back to the start, if you remember the first episode, this is where you start from. It cuts out from like by here and says, come on, you know? Damn.
Edward.
There's McManus.
So, what do we do now, driver?
We walk.
Yay, we walk. More than 300 tanks took part in the Second Battle of Cambrai. See? Games can give you lessons. History lessons. The war ended 1 month later. Damn. Damn, 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 son. Where do you find them? That's epic. You come on. That is epic. Right? That, my friends, is it. That is the final mission. And it only took about 49 minutes. Hell yeah. So this is the longest episode. The last time I did this, and actually did both of them, it was only 30-something, probably because I didn't die twice. And that's probably the worst part about it. So yeah, next time we're going to move on to Friends in High Places. Battle for Air Supremacy as a volunteer pilot in the British Royal Flying Corps. So that one's gonna be awesome. It is awesome. Obviously, I've played all of them. It's gonna be awesome, guys. I've been Demented Monkey. I'll see you guys in the next one. I really do hope you enjoy this series as much as I am. So yeah, I've been Demented Monkey, guys, and I'll see you in the next one.